Going on, this is Elroy from elroywhite.com. It's a beautiful day of life. I'm gonna share with you why you need to start applying videos in your marketing strategy. All right, now you know video is a thing that is so powerful. I mean, it builds rapport with your potential customer. I mean, it's just like having a conversation with a person without you being there. All right, I know many of you may be scared to get in front of the camera because you know you're scared of what people think about you, but who cares, man? I mean, you know who you are and you know what you're all about. I mean, who cares what other people think of you? All right, you need to start get out there and get in front of people so they could know who you are. I mean, don't try to hide behind a computer and expect people to know who you are. I mean, anybody could just write a status update or write an article, but it makes a difference. I mean, you stand out off the crowd, you know, when you could go in front of the camera and people see you, they know you and like you and trust you and want to do business with you. All right, I know many of you are probably gonna watch this video and be like, oh man, this guy's telling the truth or whatever, and you may not even like this video or comment, all right, because you don't want other people to see your comment, or you don't want to know that that you saw my video, you know. But guess what, you're thinking about me right now, all right, and I'm building a relationship with you, all right. That's how powerful videos are, and it's amazing how many people would actually reach out to you without even liking your stuff and say thank you for that video. You know, I know many of you probably think I'm crazy, but you know what, I'm just being real with you, man. You need to get out there, get in front of the camera and just be yourself, you know. So I know, I mean, if you're scared of making videos, it's okay. You know, I was there. I know exactly how you feel. Until I start making videos and, you know what, start attracting people. It's like crazy. People come to you and say, hey, man, I want to know what you're doing. And, you know, they want more information about your business. You know, that's how powerful this thing is. Better than trying to chase people and they don't know who you are. You know, there are going to be more people that knows you when you start doing videos than you know people. All right, so I hope this was helpful. I mean, if you're scared and you're not confident enough to get in front of the camera, trust me, the camera will not hurt you. All right, so if you're scared and you want to build confidence, head over to my website at elroywhite.com. Okay, get free access to my course where I share with you some tips to build confidence and start being yourself. I mean, you know who you are, okay? To get in front of the camera and start making videos and start attracting more people to you. All right, so with that being said, have yourself a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video. Actually, no, you will see me in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.